Hey guys, I'm ISLTPW, and welcome back to another Minecraft tutorial. Hey guys, I am ISLTPW and welcome back to another Minecraft tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to download and install BetterFPS from Minecraft. BetterFPS is seen as an alternative to Optifine, so we're going to show you how to download and install this mod. And next Monday in our mod showcase, we're going to show you the difference between Optifine and BetterFPS, and we're going to compare the two and see which one is better for Minecraft. But guys, before we get into this tutorial, it would be awesome if you hit the like on this video. And if you're new to the channel and you're enjoying these mod tutorials, and if you're enjoying my mod showcases and my other live streams and let's plays, then it would be awesome if you hit that subscribe button. Bing! Okay, so let's get straight into it. The first thing you're going to need to do is to find the BetterFPS mod. So we're going to just type into Google BetterFPS. And we're going to look at the 9minecraft.net website. So we're just going to click into that. And we're going to see here that we've got the BetterFPS page. So we're going to scroll right down to the bottom here. I'm looking for the download for 1.12.2 because that's the version I'm using. But you can see it does it all the way back to 1.7.10. We just click on the download from server and it brings you to the screen. And we're going to click on download again. If it brings you into another advert, just hit the back page and hit the download button again. And this is downloaded first time. Because this is a jar file, sometimes Windows will see that this is a potentially harmful file. But this is from a very reputable website, so you're good to press keep on this. And once that's downloaded, just drag and drop the file onto your desktop. You then need to find your Minecraft folder, and there's two ways that you can do this. The best way is to open up your files and just type into the file bar percentage app data percentage forward slash dot Minecraft, and it'll bring you into your Minecraft folder. If you search for this before, then it should come up when you put in percentage app data. It should bring you straight into that file and give you a quick access to that file. Just press enter on that. We're then looking for the mods folder. And I'm looking for my version for 1.12.2. And all you need to do is drag and drop the file into your mods folder. And it's as simple as that, guys. At this stage, I have to assume that you've already got Forge installed. If you don't have Forge installed, then go check out my video on how to download and install Forge and mods. I'll put a link of that in the description of this video, and there should be an info card just above this video right now with how to download and install Forge and mods. Once you've got that dragged and dropped into the folder, then just start up Minecraft again. And Minecraft has loaded up now, so we're just going to go in and play into the single player world. Going to play selected, and I'm going to show you how you know if BetterFPS has been installed or not. So the game is now loaded, so we're just going to press escape and bring us into the options menu. Press on options. And just up here on the right hand side, underneath your difficulty, you should see Better FPS options, which brings you in here and gives you this quick menu here on how to change a few things in Minecraft. I'm not going to take you through that now because I'm going to do a full mod showcase on Better FPS on Monday, but that is how you know if Better FPS has been downloaded and installed correctly into your Minecraft. Okay guys, that's it for this video. Really quick tutorial on how to download and install Better FPS for Minecraft. I really hope that you enjoyed it. If you did, then please leave a like in this video. And as I said, if you're new in the channel, why not hit that subscribe button? And don't forget to hit that notification bell. Bing! Guys, thank you very much for watching this. I am ISLTPW, and as I said, next Monday we will have a full mod showcase on Better FPS versus Optifine. And let's see which of the two is better for Minecraft and getting the performance out of Minecraft. Guys, thank you very much for watching this video again, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!